During her concert in Foxborough, Massachusetts on Saturday, May 20th, the 33-year-old singer, known for her song, Anti-Hero, expressed her emotional state while introducing a surprise song. "I feel like sharing that I've never been this happy in my entire life, in every aspect," Swift enthusiastically told the audience at Gillette Stadium, as seen in videos shared on social media. "I just want to express my gratitude for being a part of this.